Now, let us admit, the .338 is not the most popular caliber in North America, or the world for that matter. But it is a good one, it is a useful one, and perhaps the best known of them all is the .338 Winchester Magnum. And that thing's been around since 1956, I believe. Wow. And it's considered to be one of the best all-round elk hunting cartridges.